Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Oblivion Shivering Isles with me, Veriax and Veriax, and we found a thing. We found a thing right here as we're on our way to new... To where is it? Sorry, I'm trying to remember where I'm going now. New Sheoth, that's it. We found this. Oh, it's the top of a massive tower thing. Okay. Wait a minute, have we been on that road? We've been on that road, and we oh. This is... Oh, God, it's a death dealer. Ha! Yeah, now you're screwed. Now you're... Oh, he's got him back. What the hell? Okay, that was a head start for us, though. No, that's bad. I need that. No, I can't move. You've got me pinned, sir. I can't actually do any other attack than this either. Oh, now I'm back. Now I'm back. Normal service is resumed. I don't even want to go in, you're stupid. God damn it, just. I found his weak point. Ow. Nice, we leveled up again. Oh man. I can do this. I can do this. I know my health. I know you're all like, heal, heal, heal. I might. No. It's fine. Oh, damn it, you're blocked. We got it. We got it. Ow. Epic duel. Ow. Ah, damn it, I lost. No! Alright, well. So, oh no, wait. Load this one, yeah, this one. So, yeah, so, 3 minute fight and absolutely nothing happened. So there's the road over there that we were just on. Brilliant. I'm glad that we knew that. I'm glad that breaking off in this direction is really assisting us in fighting stuff. Oh my goodness. Ooh. That's cool. That's really nice. Not gonna go and see it, but yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh god. I hide behind this rock. You can't. Ah, so yeah, you do on stuff. Yeah, just turn invisible and then reappear exactly where you were before. We've got a definite reptile theme going on with these swamps, which makes sense. Oh, there's a place. I don't know why I'm looking around because... Oh, there we go. Oh, there's something... Oh, no, it's only you. All right, we'll get rid of you first. Okay, done. Oh, man. Hack his legs off. Oh, dear. That's bad. I'm not going to make it. Oh god, it's a death dealer. Alright. Got a secret weapon. It's got a big flamey sword. you guys make this mess? I bet you did, didn't you? You should feel bad. Right, if I just stay up here, you can't hit me. No, it's a bit cheesy. Just die. Ow! Get! Okay. Ah. Oh. Yeah, yeah, I got some eggs. Ew, I killed a female. Two females. Unless they just had them to eat, but then they would make them cannibals. Alright, this is definitely, definitely. Okay, so we got Amber Greaves, Matrix. Thing like that. Madnasaur. I mean, it'll look. Now that could actually be really good. What if I look? If I remember not to walk across any water. And I'm able to find it. I know. Okay, so someone tried to do something with this place, didn't they? Don't know where that was going. It was just sort of a jetty. Too tall to be a jetty, I don't know. Anyway. Yeah, someone tried and failed to settle something here. That didn't take long. Ow! Hi. Oh. A verdant now. Just die. Thank you. Oh god, there's more. Ah! Okay. All right. Well, I just saved. So let's see what that was. See if we can avoid. Hello. Aha! There. Now you're screwed. Oh man, really? 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 Go. Yeah. Alright, I'm not gonna risk it this time. I'm not gonna risk it. Let's actually take some potions of healing. Okay, we got there. We got there in the end. We got there. Frickin' right. Let's keep going this way. We know we have to go north. Of course, it's strange how we know which way north is with this strange. Please don't say it with you. You're like a million miles away. Why would you go out your way all this way up this big hill? Oh no, it's you. Okay. Ow. So yeah, combat's only a small part of the game, everyone. I remember saying that a couple episodes ago. No. Oh my god. Just. Okay. Going... Oh, ow! Going through the trees is not a good idea. Hope you guys like fighting trees. No! 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 No. Frickin'... Just burn. Ow. Ow. Root bender. I'm gonna bend your roots. There you go. Oh no, here we go. I might as well use this all the time now. Ah. Is that it? That all you got? Yeah, I might as well just use the this all the time. Now the enchantment has run out. I do believe it is betterer. 65 compared to 49. Oh yeah. Alright, we're still going this way. Oh my god, really? Another tree. Here's another two trees. Why not? Why not throw another bunch of bloody trees at me? Just kill all the trees in the forest all the goddamn time. Really goddamn hate trees. Just hate you bloody trees. Do you really want to fight me after that? Do you really want to fight me after just what I did? You do, don't you? You're like, oh, I could take him. I could totally take him. I could take him. I could... No! Okay, you can. He got me. Which way am I going? Right, this way. I need to get out of these woods. The woods are a bad place. I am... already sick of the Gnarls. Okay, so far so good. We've gone like 10 seconds without something attacking us. Alright, I need me water walking back on. That didn't last long, did it? I can't even stay on the water because there's these things! It's very hostile, this place. Don't. Don't. Okay, it doesn't. Really like the area, though. Really like, what they've done with the place. Isn't that guy's having a laugh? I don't think it was in this direction at all. He was like, oh yeah, it's to the north. Mm-hmm. Alright. As yet. There it is! We found the city. Need to, yep. No, I was gonna say that. It's gonna hit my head. Sorry. I have to leave that pearl of wisdom for another day. Hello. With authority. West. No, north. 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 North-ish. We're going to get there. We are going to get there. The Sheogarth is going to be mad that I've killed half the people, half the population, if you like, of his isles by the time I get to his palace. I went into a bit of a detour, you know. I know I should have gone north, but I went south. Not unusual. Nope, that's not anything either. Well, we've got out the... Ah! A road! A road. Okay. feel like we're on the right track now. Alright, where are you? Yes. Just shake my head. Yes, I do believe this is going in the right direction. Just hit. Missed. Oh, come on, you dead. Oh, yeah, that frost thing. That's really cool. I like that. I got to work on avoiding that with those things. Still learning the bestiary. Okay, a bridge is good. Under this massive tree, and through this arch, that tree. And oh, look, it's another tree thing. Another freaking tree thing. An elder freaking tree thing. No. Oh, no. Alright, I'm gonna save it. Okay, what do we got? What we got to play with? Let's heal first. Let's restore some health, and then we'll go into our buffs and spells and stuff and see. Right, what affects us? I think it's this. Right, that fortifies everything. Okay. Random selection of enemies. Oh, God! Get up there. I can't quite get my shield up by the time it does another attack. There we go. That time it missed anyway. And then. Oh, I didn't then, though. No, I wasn't blocking that one. Okay, run away. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. I'm a trained professional. You get lost. Not worth my time. Okay. Let's get some restore fatigue. And then the north of this. Why are you dead? Squeaky daft little thing. Even chew toys are trying to kill me. Stop it! Ow. Oh my God. Stop it! Just die! Learn when you're beaten. Oh my God. There we go. Now this thing. Unless the Sword of the Crusader is knackered, which it might be. No, it's still okay. Absolute tank of a ballywog. No, thank you. Right, well, we're going somewhere. I don't know what I was doing now. Ooh. I don't think that's the right way, though. Definitely to the north. That's where we need to be. And yes, I know it's pronounced fatigue. I'm sure someone now has written, oh, actually, Veriax, it's pronounced fatigue, not fatigue. Yes, I know. But I said that just for you, person who likes to correct things in the comments. I know you're there. Actually. Anyway. Okay. Bridges and stuff. I have a defensible position here. I'm just gonna move on. Yeah, okay. Got that one to drop. Oh no! Don't. Just don't. Just don't even bother. Okay. Just don't. How does anybody do anything in here? How does anybody get anywhere? It's ridiculous. Nice little shot though. That's nice, isn't it? I'm tempted to check the map, you know. I really am tempted to check the map because I'm going south now. What the? Yeah! I know you're all like, yes, check the map! Check the map! Okay, I'll check the map. I'm going to check the map. Where are we? Oh, we're almost there! And I'm going the right way! Oh my god! Okay, no, I'm going the right way. Okay, just like over there somewhere. Yeah, I should have just looked at the basic general direction about where to go. But I didn't know that, to be fair, that the area that we need to be at was at the other side of the map. Oh, look, new Shioth graveyard, which means we're at... Oh, look! Oh, we made it. Okay, I'm not going to touch any of these just yet. No reason to mess with the dead. Oh my god! What? Oh, look! That'll make a nice change, won't it? There's a tree trying to kill us. No, not a ballywog. Not a ballywog. Please, no. No more ballywogs. Drink every time I say just, but oh, I'm just gonna have a lie down now. Just train my archery a bit. What if I just walk backwards? Alright, that doesn't count because something behind me. If I walk backwards, can it hit me? Alright, I'll give you a chance. No. Nice, you can. Okay. Just checking. Didn't end, though. Got lost. Ooh, headshot. Ugh. Right then. After about 2 hours of trips in through... Oh, no. All right, okay. You shouldn't exist. Oh my god, I'm missing it. Like, no, evolution should have sorted you out. This does not work as a species. Especially not to hunt me. And if it's not hunting me, then why is it attacking me? This doesn't work. You're... just wrong in every way that this thing is alive and in the wild. And bye, thanks. Okay. Oh. Well, as dusk settles, we finally enter New Shioth. Next time! Yeah, we'll leave it there. I'll talk to this lady, I think, next time. And, good place to stop it. We finally made it. Okay, we finally made it. Finally freaking made it. Hooray, hurrah, praise be to the Telos and all that kind of thing. I shall see you all next time. Until then, thank you very much for watching. Good luck.